We secured the bag.
All right. So you might be wondering, who's the guy with the crappy hair and the no sense of style? Well, my name is Luis Onaya, and I'm a fashion photographer that takes photos like these. Like Stockton, just joshing. I'm spending this holiday logged in. I'm documenting parts of my life as I grow as a photographer, and I hope you
enjoy. Day one of me documenting my life, and I guess from now on, I start documenting more of my life. But the first thing I need to do is either put on a hat or do my hair. Probably do a hat because I'm going to be way too lazy to do my hair. Put on a new shirt because, yeah. And put on some shoes and get my day started at, what time is it? 3:10 in the afternoon. Early start of the day. Got a lot of stuff to do. All right, so got this shirt. Put on a hat. Too lazy to do my hair. I was going to do that. Finally have some shoes. And finally ready to get started my day, so let's go ahead and do that. Alright, so we're about to head to Houston. We're just waiting for the boys to get here. We'll be on our way.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshing, I'ma spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Sports in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro jet song, give me that tempo. Told Pooh he a fool with the shit. Told her don't let her friends know. In the Ville and I move like a dime. Eating fettuccine at Vincenzo's. Me and my amigos got that free smoke on the west coast. Yeah, I'm talking about pre-rolls. Dark hair bitch and she look like she go.
She do.
Hometown hero, feeling myself, can't murder my ego. She heard of my deep stroke, she said, babe, does it hurt when I deep throw?
It does.
Certified free.
Cologne. So we're in the Galleria now.
How much you said the cologne was?
$400 for a cologne for my father because I love him. So that's what we're doing right now. But Brandon needs to go buy something at Apple. So, and we're going to have to wait on the line now. And I think you have to know what you want. So what are you going to get, Brandon?
Chargers.
Huh?
Chargers?
Chargers. Is that on Amazon?
But we could get it here.
And it's good. He wants a $60 charger. Why? We're not gonna wait in line. I got a few.
You're not gonna let me in. You wanna buy a charger? Is it $60 charger?
Yeah, $60.
Was it $60?
I'm agree. Why?
Not right.
Let me get you the handguy right over here. They're gonna give you a health screening. You'll be good to go. All right.
Thank you.
The cologne we were looking for my father. This is it. Creed Aventus. So let's go ahead and get that. We secured the bag, so we finally got the cologne. And I'm ready to go home and take this for my father. So first we gotta go eat. So let's go do that.
Gordon Ramsay would be so upset.
Your mechs and stuff, you're not cleaning your grill, you freaking
sandwich.
Sandwich.
You donkey shine.